What's going on, guys? McCavity Cat here today, bringing you a very special video. So, like, if we could get, like, 20,000 likes, that would be, like, dope. So, basically, what we got here today for you is a best class setup video, right? And I'm going to tell you exactly what to do, because I know so much more about the same COD that we've both had for the same amount of time. My following just allows me to have ungodly amounts of knowledge on the matter. So the first thing we're going to want to do here is we're going to want to go ahead and pick our specialist, guys, the best specialist in the game. Don't, you know, fuck everybody else. We want Nomad with Rejack. Nomad with Rejack is absolutely the best specialist you could ever... So this one time my dog went out in the rain, right? And then he got all wet. And what was I doing again? So by far the best class setup in Black Ops 3 has got to be the Weevil. You take the Weevil with no attachments, and the secondary you're going to want a combat knife, but you're going to want to put an awesome paint job on it that you made yourself and you're so proud of, because Christmas is coming up, and it makes you run fast. Perks is where it gets kind of tricky. You're actually going to want to take this one here, and then for the green one you're gonna actually want to take Annie up, because I'm a gambling addict, and then for the last one you're gonna take Gung Ho, because it's super easy to run and gun on the noobs. Well, I think that's it for me, guys. I hope you can get out there and just go ahead and destroy all the noobs. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Oh my god, I'm going off right now. The haymaker just goes off. Oh my god, I cannot stop going off. Just let me go off. I keep going back to the same spot because I keep going off and I can't keep going off. So if I could get like 20,000 likes for going off, absolutely going off.